Hey everyone! Are you trying to play Battlefield 6, but instead of loading into the game, you're hit with that annoying secure boot is not enabled error? Don't worry, you're not alone. In this video, I'll show you a simple, step-by-step guide on how to fix this issue and get you back into the action. What is secure boot? Secure boot is a security feature in Windows 10 and Windows 11 that ensures your PC only loads safe software during startup. Some EA games, like Battlefield 6, require this feature because it works with the EA Javelin anti-cheat system to detect and remove cheaters, leading to a much better experience for everyone. Step 1. Check your secure boot status. First, let's see if secure boot is enabled. Press Windows and R key, type MISINFO32, and hit Enter. In System Information, look for Secure Boot State. It needs to be set to on for Battlefield 6 to work. Next, check BIOS mode. It must be set to UEFI. If BIOS mode is not UEFA, this is a limitation from your PC or motherboard manufacturer and can't be fixed without their help. Step 2, check TPM2.0 is enabled. Press Windows and R key, type tpm.msc, and hit Enter. In the TPM management window, under Status, it should say the TPM is ready for use. Under Specification version, it should be 2.0. Step 3. Now, let's check your disk. Right-click the Start button and select Disk Management. Find your system disk, usually labeled with the C drive. Right-click the disk number like disk 0 on the left side of the drive list and select Properties. Go to the Volumes tab. Check the partition style. It must be GPT. If you see GPT, you're good to go. You can skip directly to step 5 to enable secure boot. If your disk is MBR, you must convert it to GPT before you can enable secure boot. Step 4. Convert disk from MBR to GPT. Now, here's the thing, when converting from MBR to GPT and enabling secure boot for Battlefield 6, some players run into the error disk layout verification failed for disk 0. This usually means your current disk setup doesn't meet the requirements for UEFI and secure boot. To avoid these headaches, you can use a tool like 4DDig Partition Manager, which can safely convert and reorganize your disk so Battlefield 6 runs without the secure boot is not enabled there. Let me show you how it works. Open 4DDig Partition Manager and choose Convert Disk on the homepage. Click MBR to GPT to continue. Select the disk you want to convert and click Continue. Once you see conversion successful, you can go back to step 3 to confirm that the partition style is now GPT. If you're converting your system drive, the program will download a PE component. Be sure to save any unsaved files before you proceed. Click OK to confirm. Your computer will automatically restart and boot into the PE environment. Once the program boots, select Convert MBR to GPT again. Click the disk you want to convert, then click Continue. The conversion will begin. Please follow the instructions below to boot your computer, otherwise your computer may not boot properly. Step 5. After converting your disk to GPT, the final step is to enable secure boot in your BIOS. Restart your PC. As it boots up, repeatedly press the function key before showing the brand logo screen. You can use this image to find the correct key for your brand. Once you're in the BIOS, look for the secure boot setting. It's often found under the boot or security tabs. Find secure boot in the options and set it to enabled. Save and exit the BIOS. After the PC restarts with these changes applied, you should find that your issue is completely fixed. You're ready to jump into Battlefield 6. Hope this video helps you. If you have any other questions, please leave a message in the comment area. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.